We have a classical situation. There is some clash in the center. We did play c6, attacking the center. We are about to make more pressure on this. But white is also very solid, so we have to find a way to increase the pressure. b5, it's an excellent typical move for the structure, especially when you see the c6 and c4 pawns, especially the pawn c4 cannot be protected by b3. So the question is, we definitely want to destroy the strong pawns center, white pawns d5, and we succeed so, because if he takes on b5, we will take on d5. If he takes on c6, then after bc4, bishop c4, knight c6, b5, he can play also knight b4, followed by d5 after queen b2. So c5 is the natural answer here and the best for white. Then we just should take on d5. He might take on d6, queen d6, knight b5, queen d8. Well, the position is quite balanced, but at least we are not worse, and definitely we managed to destroy his strong pawn on d5.